canine training, and today we have Diesel. Diesel is a one-year-old German Shepherd mix. His parents say he's just a playful puppy. He jumps on kids. He nibbles a little bit on them as well. He's good with dogs, but he sometimes can be a little bit pushy on smaller dogs. They said he knows sit, and he has a little bit of stability, but we'll go ahead and see what he knows and show you. Diesel, Diesel, come. Diesel, come. Good boy. Diesel, come, come. Diesel, sit. Diesel, sit.
Good boy. Diesel, down.
Down. Diesel, Diesel, sit. Diesel, sit. Good boy. So, as you can see, he knows sit. He's a little bit antsy. He wants, you know, to play around, smell everything that's out here, listen to all the noises. So we're definitely going to work on all his stability and his obedience issues, and we'll give him 2 weeks, and we'll show you his progress throughout.
Shantae.
And I'm Justin.
Adriana.
I'm Adriana.
Christian and Noah and our
dog
Diesel.
Hey, I was gonna say my name.
Say your name.
Christian. Note.
We brought Diesel here because he was pretty unruly at all points of the day. And he was here for the 2 week board and train and now he's amazing.
Amazing.
Amazing. Sierra was our trainer and she was very responsive. She emailed us every day with videos and pictures, and he can do more than what we thought he could do. We're really grateful to Off Leash Training.